It's time for Comic-Con 2014, and here are the highlights of the coolest things to do and see. Thursday. In Hall H, Sony Pictures presents a look at next summer's releases, with Jack Black and their adaptation of R.L. Stine's Goosebumps, and Sony's other big film, Pixels, starring Adam Sandler. The Giver. The famous novel is finally coming to the big screen. At this panel, the Weinstein Company will premiere exclusive footage from the upcoming film with Jeff Bridges and Lois Lowry. Batman 1966. Holy Comic-Con, Batman! Adam West, Burt Ward, and Julie Newmar take the Hall H stage to talk about the 1960s Batman TV show and give you a sneak peek at the exclusive content on the new Blu-ray for Batman the TV series. Marvel House of Ideas. Want to know more about what Marvel comics to read? Want to know more about the future of digital comics on your mobile device? Then this panel is for you. The editorial director of Marvel and other guests will talk about what's happening at Marvel Comics. Toy Story That Time Forgot. ABC and Disney Pixar will present an exclusive first look at the upcoming holiday special for Toy Story. DC Comics All Access. DC Comics gives coverage over what's happening in the world of DC and what stories you should be reading. Comic-Con How-To, Advanced Inking Techniques. Learn how to digitally ink and take your artwork to the next level. This session is a must-see for all aspiring comic artists. Funimation Panel. Funimation is North America's largest anime distributor. Hear the latest news on properties like Dragon Ball Z and Akira. Mad Panel. The best-selling humor magazine has this hilarious Comic-Con panel featuring editors of the magazine who will give fans the latest news on what's happening behind the scenes. And those are the highlights for Comic-Con 2014 on Thursday.